You know, I do what I'm been doing my whole life. I'm a humble guy, you know. God's getting me here to learn to play, so I feel comfortable. You know, I try to do everything at full speed. You know, I got some great older guys here helping me out, trying to get me to learn everything. You know, it's a nice environment. As a team, I feel like everybody's a brotherhood.
When you look around at this offense and what it expects out of its receivers and the possibilities that are there for the receivers, you feel like you hit the offensive jackpot? I mean, this plays right into your game, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You know, being a receiver, this is one of the best places to be. You know, coaches, the offensive guru, the offensive coaches is doing, you know, their best so everybody can be on the same page. So they do a good job in the meeting room, helping everybody with the plays and their do's and don'ts, how to release. And so I feel like once everybody gets there, we're going to be unstoppable, honestly.